Having the ability to debugging on a device allows you, in a complete way, through ADB, to check data and analyze processes, act in case of malfunctions, develop and install apps, root and customize your device freely, as it should be for anyone purchasing a product. The ways to get debugging tools are two. Just dial the hash number 33284 ## secret code with your keypad. A bug icon should appear in the system taskbar above. This won't work for all the KaiOS devices. Just try if it's enabled on your device. Open the settings app and follow this flow: device developer debugger aid DB and dev tools. After that, you should see your device on the USB devices list, should. sourcedeveloper.kest.com. The menu exists in the file corresponding to the settings app. /system/b2g/webapps/settings.kimobile.org/weblink. But very often it is hidden by default, by choice of the manufacturer of the device. Enforcing a privileged factory reset enables all debugging facilities. The apps Omni SD and Wallace by Luxfer includes a function where you can start the factory reset privilege by pressing the hash key. The problem would be to be able to install these apps on the affected device. We expect this feature to be extended equally to all the KaiOS devices, officially. The lucky ones who will be able to debug can take advantages of all the guides available on this website. Here are some pictures of devices with debug icon enabled. Note, more of these photos were made for the presentation of these devices, when them were under manufacturing, so on the public release could be not work, like on Doro 7060, CAT B35 and Jio Phone. But for the latter, just think that there are ways to root and jailbreak it, even without debugging. So all is not lost. Smile. Join the revolution. Search for Banana Hackers on Google and YouTube.